and Bianca Rodriguez. Firefighters in Southern California are facing extremely dangerous conditions as they battle several raging wildfires. More than 300,000 people are under evacuation orders. The fires have burned more than 170 square miles, an area larger than Atlanta. Large parts of Southern California are under the highest level purple alert for the first time ever. Powerful winds that can carry embers and help the fire spread are expected today. CBS Evening News anchor Jeff Flores in Shadow Hills, that's north of Los Angeles, with the latest on this story. Jeff, good morning. The pictures look very grim.
Yeah, Gail, and potentially a very dangerous situation here today. About 200 structures have been destroyed by these fires so far, including this property that was a home where we're standing. More than 19,000 other homes are still threatened by these four fires right now. They are part of the worst fire season on record for this state. Fire officials say over 500,000 acres have burned so far this year. The flames are being fueled by those Santa Ana winds. Those are the strong, hot winds that travel from the desert region of California over the coastal mountains toward the Pacific Ocean. A shot of cooler air in interior California is also helping strengthen those winds. Today, some gusts are expected to reach up to 80 miles an hour, and that makes it very easy for fires to spread and very difficult for helicopters and planes to dump water on them. The other challenge here has been a lack of rain to begin the rainy season, which normally starts in October. Ventura County, where the largest fire is burning now, has had less than a quarter inch of rain since June. On top of that, there's been no ocean air coming over land, which would help keep plants from turning matchstick dry. And the lack of rain here is going to continue to be an issue as these winds pick up as well. No rain forecast for the next 2 weeks. Bianca?
Residents just praying for a change in that forecast. Jeff, thank you.